Hello, my name is Alexia Achtypi. I come from Greece and I am a second year PhD student at the School of Education. My study is investigating how iPads can be effectively used in the classroom for the social communication and emotional regulation of students with autism. I chose the University of Birmingham because it has a very good reputation around the world, and there are some exceptional academics that work here, and they are doing a great job in autism, like Dr. Goldberg, Dr. Papoudi, which are my two supervisors. Being part of this PhD program has been an amazing experience for me, especially because I had the chance to take part in a research project called Transform Autism Education. It's a research project that is funded by the European Union, and it's sharing good practice between Greece, Italy and the UK. The amazing thing with this project is that we collaborate with teachers from other countries, so we have the chance to share ideas about different cultures and the ways the teaching is being done in different classrooms.